Gotcha. How many more minutes?
9 more minutes.
Ooh. How many more minutes?
Tell you.
I know.
Supposed to be over here at 6:32, so that should be in a few minutes. It was Kansas called me from the airport.
Oh,
and
yeah.
And said they got people coming there and said they supposed to have tornadoes from Michigan into Ohio, all through Kentucky, Indiana.
I haven't heard anything on TV about that.
No one in Kentucky's posted, and I looked online. I didn't see anything. I looked on the whole, all over the...
You need to look at the route going down.
Okay.
75.
I wish this door would open. What'd she say it wasn't open for? Oh, I think Dad made it so no one could use it. Well, here comes the rain and a bird.
Bird box.
Bird about the smartest thing. How many more minutes?
Let me look. Oh snap, we got 6 more minutes.
Well, it is moving faster than what we thought, though. Because it is now starting to rain.
It's going to hit about the time they said.
They normally are right when they say when it's going to hit. If it's there already. But they can't tell you when it's going to snow next day.
Going to snow for us? What you got for me?
I don't want to take videos because I can take pictures of. I learned that because it was so hard taking pictures of lightning.
The rain tripped off the thing and scared me.
Okay, it slowed back down. That's normally what it does. I hate Kansas.
Huh?
I hate that girl. She told me I need to respect my elders, but yet she cussed me out. And she is my 19-year-old cousin. So that would make me her elder.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I would never cuss my aunt or uncle, but I don't care about my cousin.
There's a whole different respect there for aunts and uncles.
Mm-hmm. I told my mom.
Does it ever rain hard enough to spin that thing?
No. Make it rain, make it rain. I'm gonna go by the door. It's like getting weird feeling out. I will move inside in a minute.
And there's flow going there for sure.
Hi.
And the skies continue to look threatening and getting darker. It's going to be a long day, evening for some parts of Washtenaw County. We have reports of some damage in Dexter. We've had some
that
pictures sent to us.
We've
had pictures of
thunder. That's not fun.
Right there on your screen, in and around Dexter. So this is the real deal with active weather flying across Washtenaw County. It's a great look. And perhaps a pole barn suffered some kind of damage, and that's obviously from wind, so it's hard to know exactly how strong the winds are, but here's some more pictures of these wall clouds and funnel clouds from Hamburg Township to Dexter, and now affecting Ann Arbor. There's another
how many more minutes?
Picture right in the middle there of a funnel cloud, but it's Ann Arbor now that's really under the gun with this one cell. Tornado warning.
3 more minutes.
I guess there was a tornado in Pickton too.
We knew that.
My uncle called and told my mom.
Get off of me. You see that guy right there? He was shooting it. They might want to sit right there. Even if he is sleeping. There goes another plane. I don't see it. It must be above the storm.
It's 7:28
now. At 6:28.
Until
7.
Where'd
it
go?
You're in my way.
I got a flower to get
now. Morning on TV 2. No! Let me stay outside myself. I'm waiting. I want to be on Fox 2.
Channel 4.
I'll try them all.
Score. By the Ohio station, too.
Okay, where is the big pussy tornado at?
Still a minute away.
Okay. I'm waiting. Because I don't know what's going to save me.
I will. I'll try.
They're all sitting around the couch watching this.
I'll give a hell.
Well, it is finally here. The tornado sirens are getting louder.
Yeah.
What time is it?
It is 6:32 p.m.
What happened at 6:32?
You're supposed to see something amazing.
I only hear something annoying. Okay, the sky is turning. I believe it is only going to be a thunderstorm.
Mm-hmm.
I think we got gypped.
Again.
We are waiting patiently. There is no wind. But they do come when it's calm. That is when you should be the scariest.
Afraid of a windstorm?
You're about to hear a train.
Whoosh.
That is what a tornado sounds like.
Mouth off again.
Yeah, it's not the warning system.
The warning system affects till what, 7:30? TV.
I'm more into the... I think it's going to pass.
Every time they say
Sumter's
we're going to have...
get it.
Every time they say we're going to have
Sumter
a tornado...
Sumter gets everything.
Every time they say we're going to have a tornado.
I don't know about Sumter, we'll have no power tonight.
Well, it's Sumter.
Oh.
It's on the same grid as Monroe.
I know. That's what I told them.
They trying to say different?
She wasn't listening. So that she said Monroe, everything Monroe gets, my cousin gets, she lives off of Joe down, not Tuttle. It's one of these roads. It might be Tuttle. It's one that,
because Tuttle Hill, if you go down to Judd, it curves this way.
Yeah, it might be Tuttle Hill. But then again, it might be McKean.
McKean?
Yeah, McKean. The other side of McKean. Well, hello!
Nice of you to join us. You're only a few minutes late.
How many minutes late?
Two.
Hello.
I got a full battery.
Might as well act a fool.
Hi. Hey.
Ooh. So what side is it coming from now? This side?
Should be coming like this way.
Yeah.
Coming from Ann Arbor, so it should be coming
down 94, anybody?
From west to east.
Are you traveling down 94?
No.
I was asking you, I was talking to the storm.
Why not we in the hood?
We are porch monkeys. We is the porch monkeys.
We are the eye on the ground.
What up, though?
What up?
One, two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. It is coming, but it is not what we thought it was.
Nope, just a thunderstorm.
We'll go in. We will be back.